Tonight, Chris Layton and Tommy Shannon of Double Trouble are joined by some of the best musicians in blues, and we've got your backstage pass.
Tell me, how do you feel when your baby's loving your best friend? Tell me, how do you feel when your baby's loving your best friend? Do you get down, baby? Do you bring the head? Tell me, how do you feel when a baby crosses your mind? Tell me, how do you feel when your baby crosses your mind? Do you make it lover? Or do you just break down and cry? Hey, tell me, how do you feel, baby? 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 Been a minute, lover, baby. I'm gonna be there. Happy I talk. Let her be. Go, man.
I'ma talk to your daughter. She didn't make me love her, and I just won't let her be. We'll be right back.
a thousand smiles, she gets to me praying. It's alright, she said, pretty baby, take anything you want from me. Y'all take it on home, man. Go ahead. Superstition ain't the way.
My dad had like guitars and amps and stuff in the basement, and that's kind of where I just got into, you know, trying to play guitar.
Even as a little kid, I knew I wanted to be a musician.
He's actually the one that brought Stevie Ray Vaughan home, you know, and one of the, you know, I just thought it was one of the best guitarists I ever heard.
One day, by accident, at a friend of mine's house, I saw Stevie Ray's album, Soul to Soul.
And I heard this guitar player, it just really struck me real deep. And I don't know what I expected to see when I walked in there, but it was this little 14-year-old kid, all scrawny and awkward looking, and that was Stevie.
The second I heard that, I was hooked. I was like, I gotta do this. And I started reading interviews with Stevie and finding out about his influences, and reading interviews about all those people and finding out about their influences, and it's a network.
It's good. I mean, he's with us every day, and I always draw from the things that I got from him.
Yeah, I listen to those guitar players, you know, and you can hear Stevie's influence on all of them. But just about anywhere you go, you hear his influence on guitar players.
Are y'all digging this?
Yeah, he's around.
Thank you. the mysterious here.
Yeah. One, two, three.
that you ever need. If you're looking for a lover, baby,
looking for a lover, baby.
My love comes to you, baby. Satisfaction guaranteed. I start loving in the morning, and I don't stop until the break of day. The morning, and I don't stop until the break of day. I'm gonna keep on loving you, baby, until you can't even get up and walk your pretty fine self away.
I think the blues is something that's never going to go away. I think it, because it's such a pure music that touches so many people.
And if you're playing lead guitar, there's just nothing like blues, and it just turns you on to blues straight away, and you think, wow, this is incredible. And there's so many different styles, and so, you know, I don't know, playing guitar, you can never learn all there is to know. So blues is definitely the main thing, I think, that influences you if you're looking to play lead guitar. It's blues. It's the blues, man.
It's not really a choice. You know, you get into this and it's something that you need to sustain yourself. You know, this kind of give and release and meeting people. There's something really kind of magical about the lifestyle that I can't get enough of.
I went up to your knee. Between your legs, till you're crying, believe, believe, believe. If you're looking for a lover, baby, I've got everything that satisfaction guaranteed. Thank you.
You want my loving, don't make no graveyard play. Yeah. How can you tell to me when your advice is better for you? Yeah. How can you tell to me when your advice is better for you? How can you say that you love me, baby, when I know you won't be true? Here comes the stop now. Here comes the stop. Check it out. It's my life, baby. Don't try to change my way. If you want my loving, don't make no graveyard place. Somebody help me out of here, come on.
Thank you. nothing for me. Cause when it gets so low in the morning, you know the time, the time, the time, the time. In the morning, babe, when you look at me that way. In the morning, babe, when you look at me that way. I know there's only one little girl for me. I'm gonna tell you, let me tell you about it today. I got a right to love you, darling, especially when you move so sweet and low. I got a right to love, especially when you move so sweet and low, babe. Hey, I'm gonna stand by you. Stand by, stand by, stand by, stand by, stand by, oh darling. Ooh, ooh. You know I love you, babe. Got a right to, got such a right to love. Yeah, babe, help me now. When I write to love you, darling, one more time, nothing. Yeah, babe.
y'all so much for coming out tonight. Double Trouble. And the rest of everybody else, thank you all so much for coming out and sticking around. We'll see you all soon. Have a good night. Thank you all so very much. Goodbye.
I was just giddy, you know, I'm on stage touching Chris Layton's drums, you know, touching Tommy's bass, you know, ooh, I touched their stuff, you know.
Just being able to get up and play with, you know, all the guitarists and all the singers that were, you know, really awesome, and Tommy and Chris, of course, you know, and which are, it's the first time I actually got the chance to get up and actually play with them, like a set, you know, and we were just like totally jamming, just, you know, playing anything that anybody would come up with, you know, say, well, how about this song? All right. So it was a lot of fun. It was a lot of spontaneous, you know, stuff going on. So it was fun.
We just have just a great warm time with them. We all feel like family. We're all hugging on each other all the time. We really feel close to each other. And that's the best thing about them. They make me feel comfortable. You know, we can commiserate with each other. You know, there's no competition thing. It's mutual respect. We inspire each other. It's just a wonderful thing. And they're just, they truly are some of our most favorite people on the planet.
Good luck to everybody. It's a statement. That's what Stevie used to say. Think about that quite a bit. Good luck to everybody in whatever you do.
Yeah, pray for peace.